Praise the Lord. Today I'm going to share you a recent miracle which God has done 2 days ago. We had our washing machine broken and it was very hard to go out and do the laundry, and I was very worried how I'm going to go and do the laundry because it's cold, it's going to rain, and it's the time limitations are so much. I have to work, I have to do so many things. So I just start praying and I said, Lord, I don't know. You know our health, our financial situation, our health condition. I don't know how and where the washing machine is, but please send somebody and provide the machine. So we start looking on the Craigslist, we start looking around and asking people and going around and finding the machine, but nothing happened. 2, 3 weeks passed, and I was just praying again. I said, Lord, I don't know how and where machine will be, because now it's gonna be very soon raining, and with that situation, I cannot go out. And Ratnam is all day out with his work. Angelica is out. I don't have any help. So please send somebody who can help me with the washing machine. My old washing machine was extremely old washing machine. When we moved in 2010 in this house was also given by the grace of God. That time I had that machine, and thank God that time it worked well. We needed that machine as well. That was also free. Somebody donated us. And even this one, the one I'm going to show you now, is also free. And when we were doing the calculation and everything, the cost of the pick and drop, the transportation and everything was coming around $100. Then I need another person who can bring the machine, carry from somewhere, someplace, and bring it home. So all that cost was around $100, $150. Plus, the actual cost of the machine is nothing less than $200 to $500, or maybe more. But altogether, when I did my math, it was going more than $500. So I said, Lord, you know, I have spent time in the ref camp for the kids club, for the refugees, and everywhere, wherever you wanted me to go. Now you provide the machine, so our faith can get increased. Our need can be fulfilled, because your word says, first find the kingdom of God and you shall receive everything. The word everything means everything. It includes your personal things, it includes your official things, it includes your family things, even the material or finances. It does not say what, it says everything. That everything includes my washing machine as well. So what happened, when I was going to senior home for Bible study, I gave once a week a Bible study in senior home. When I was going there, I found a lady keeping some things, brand new things, from her house on the side of the road, and it's just like a donation. Somebody can come and pick it up. So I just saw her and I thought maybe she has extra, or maybe she is going to throw away. I don't know. So I just asked her, and she said, "We are moving out." So I said, can I take these things for these refugees, all those people who really need? I also work on the night shift ministry where the people are sleeping on the street. They do not have food, they do not have shelter, they are in a very bad condition. So I asked her things for them. When I was talking to her, she said, we are leaving tomorrow, and if you like, you can come and take whatever you like. So I said, fine, that is great. And while we were working, we were talking and meeting and whatnot, I just prayed in my heart. I said, Lord, if she has a washing machine, I need that. So please keep that machine for me. And if she is having it, she should not give it to anybody. So when I came back from Care Life, the Fraser, the Bible study, it's around 15, 20 minutes driving and 1 hour for the Bible study. So roughly 2:30, I was at home. And I asked her straight away, I said, do you have a washing machine? She said, yes, we have almost new washing machine, which we bought few years ago. And it is 2002 model. So she showed me the machine. I checked and I liked it. Everything was perfect the way I was looking for. And she's been using for her four very young kids washing their clothes, plus husband, wife, and some other things she's doing with this washing. So she said it's perfectly working. My kids are very happy. I have to let you go now, and I'm going to do the same video in another one. So please stay in touch. Bye.